Chucks.
Copy. Real Chucks are now in place.
Hotel 4 ground, Sword 2-1 requesting startup.
Sword 2-1 cleared for engine start.
Sword 2-1 starting up. Engine online.
Altitude.
Hotel 4 Ground, Sword 2-1 requesting clearance to taxi.
Sword 2-1, you are cleared for taxi.
Sword 2-1. Hotel 4 Tower, Sword 2-1 requesting takeoff.
Sword 2-1, you are cleared for takeoff on runway 28, wind 028 for 3 knots, altimeter 2984.
Sword 2-1. Sword 2-1 rolling. Sword 2-1 airborne. Hotel 4 departure, Sword 2-1 departing from runway 28.
Sword 2-1, turn heading 010, climb flight level 200.
010, flight level 200, Sword 2-1. Thank you.
Sort 22 saddle.
Sort 2-1, continue on heading 010. 421, you are clear of Hotel 4 airspace. Departure handing off.
It's okay, 2, pushing for waypoint 1, Angels 20. Then climbing Angels 25 for waypoint 2. Copy 2, get ready for takeoff. Follow me up and join up on the way out.
Copy.
Push, uniform to Sentinel, checking in. Sentinel, Sword 2-1, airborne and proceeding on mission 0495, requesting words.
Sword 2-1, clear to proceed as flag. Magic and Bat team are reporting no new activity at this time.
Copy, Sentinel. Sword 2 out. Okay, 2 looks like clear skies ahead and no new SAM story about. Let's push on. Well, you've not been on any big deployments like this before, have you? Well, don't sweat it. You've done red flag. That's harder than what we're doing today. Just a little less dangerous. Well, I was there, but I was pretty junior. Didn't get a great deal of action. But I did spend a lot of time patrolling. At least gets you used to working in a busy, complex environment. Just some AAA, no SAMs. So today should be interesting. We might face our first real SAM shots today. Let's hope all that training pays off. coming up on waypoint 2, pushing north. Copy 2. Were you expecting something dramatic to happen? Well, don't get carried away. And like the boss said, don't get cocky. No doubt. I'm sure the Syrians are keen to know exactly what we're up to. Can't see them interfering out here, though. They'll let us handle the SIA for them. Probably. Intel's ruled out any operational SA-5s being left in the Syrian inventory. Just as well. Those big missiles have serious legs on them. Maybe not much threat to something small and agile like us. But they could certainly reach out and touch our AWACS and tankers easy enough. Tin Shield's still a threat, though. That thing can see a long way. Affirm. Not in our operating area, but it's an extra complication for the other Weasel flights today. Russians are using it as a staging area for attacks on the SIA, as far as I know. You said it. Asking for trouble, if you ask me. 2, I'm going to check in with vacuum. Switch on uniform. Vacuum, Sort 2-1.
Sort 2-1, go.
Vacuum, Sort 2-1 approaching frag target area. Any updates?
Sort 2-1, negative on only some missions in your target area, but we do have 2 flycam radars emitting. One is located at or close to the Azor airbase, the other is approximately 10 miles southeast of the base.
Copy all, Vacuum. Thanks.
Good hunting. Vacuum out.
Copy 2. It's on the target list. Let's be ready for any surprises. Vents in. Push to strike frequency. Switch uniform for Warden. Warden, Sword 2 inbound on target area. Any words?
Sword 2, Warden, clear to proceed. Mission is go. Package TOT as flagged.
Copy, Warden. Sword 2 proceeding. Okay, 2, let's go rattle some cages. Go loose formation, keep your eyes open for threats. Pushing into target area.
Alabama, IP 5 mics.
Copy, Alabama. Soar 2, SIGGRAPH.
Warden, Soar 2-1. No SAM threats emitting.
Copy, Soar 2-1. Hammer 2, package is cleared to proceed.
Hammer 2.
Hammer 3. Agro 3.
Soar 2 will remain in the target area as long as we can to cover the package. Chu, engage SAA airbase.
Agro 3 is in.
Soar 2-1 rifle.
Cap flare. Agro 3, bomb the way.
Soar 2-1 defending.
Cap flare. Altitude. Cap flare.
Target. 2, Pico.
Acro 3 is clear, we are RTB.
Hammer 2, target destroyed.
Chaff flare, altitude.
Sword 2-1 defending.
Altitude.
Armor 2 is clear.
2, engage SA-8 Northwest Alpha.
Armor 3 is in. Hammer 3, bombs away. Hammer 3, target destroyed. Three targets reported destroyed. Outstanding, everyone.
Copy, Warden. Sword 2 is departing.
Hammer 3 is outside.
Sword 2-1 rifle.
Cap flare.
2, pushing for rally point. Say fuel.
Fuel is 4.9. I'm good.
Copy 2, let's push for home.
Bingo.
I'm seeing an SA-6 on the RWR.
Copy 2. We're well clear. Vacuum will be monitoring it. There's been questions if the SIA may have captured one or not. Guess that clears it up. 2, fence out.
2.
2, carry out battle damage check.
2, we'll go. Clean leads.
checking back in with Sentinel. Sentinel, Sword 2 is off mission and is RTB.
Copy, Sword 2, clear to RTB. Be advised, Russian air is operating to your west. 7-0 out.
Russians? What are they up to all the way out here?
No idea, 2, but not our problem. We'll keep clear. So, Bug, how was it? Need to change your underwear when we get back?
No, I'm good. Just like you said, we've trained for this.
Well, it got pretty exciting when those SA-8s came up at me. But I'm still here to talk about it, so I guess we handled it okay.
Well, at least the first time we did it wasn't against something like a 10 or 11.
Well, the boss wanted to ease us into it, I think. Didn't want us getting taken out on day one.
No doubt.
But it looked like a successful strike there. SIA will feel that.
Yeah, sure will. That refinery really went up. It's gonna be burning for days, I bet.
So what do you make of the SIA having an SA-6?
Yeah, they're full of surprises, aren't they? Maybe they have more capabilities than we originally thought.
Well, however capable they are, their stuff all blows up the same. Suspect we'll be back out this way very soon, hunting that thing down.
Till we end up in the thick of the Syrian IADs, I wonder.
that it'll be long. That's why we're out here, after all. Those SAM systems near the no-fly zone will need dealing with sooner rather than later, I should think.
Things will get really interesting.
Sword 2, Sword 1.
Go ahead, Sword 1.
Good to see you boys in one piece. All good plan?
Affirm, boss. All targets hit. Strikers made quite the mess down there.
Copy, Forrest. How are the air defenses?
We saw multiple SA-8s in the target area. Heavy AAA over the oil fields as well. The SIA are definitely defending their territory, so keep sharp.
See that, Forrest. I'll see you back at base. Sword 1 out.
Good hunting, lead. Give them hell. Thank you. 2, we're coming up on H4. I'll take the lead. Follow me in. Hotel 4 approach, Sword 2-1 inbound.
Sword 2-1, proceed to Hotel 4 airspace. Check in at flight level 140. Push to wrap call arrival at 30 mile mark.
Flight level 140, Sword 2-1. Hotel 4 arrival, Sword 2-1 entering Hotel 4 airspace.
Sword 2-1, cleared for approach Bravo. Maintain flight level 140.
approach Bravo, flight level 140, SOAR 21.
SOAR 21, clear to enter pattern, flight level 110.
Flight level 110, SOAR 21.
Sort 2-1, exit pattern and push the tower.
Sort 2-1. Hotel 4 Tower, Sword 2-1 requesting landing.
Sword 2-1 cleared for landing runway 10, wind 030 for 3 knots.
2, I'll land first. Follow me down when I'm clear of the runway.
Altitude. Hotel 21, clear runway and proceed to spot 8.